an idea more of what hip hop dance is. I know it's like really hard to get an idea because of everything that's out there right now that is like, oh, this is hip hop, this is hip hop, this is hip hop. You know what I mean? Like, so hopefully like that clarifies some things for everybody. And hopefully maybe it makes you want to even look into it more, yeah? There's a lot of resources aside from even YouTube. Message people, believe it or not. Message the people, the walking people that are still out and about, you know what I'm saying? If you have their contact, there are people that can get in contact with people. Make sure you're just doing your research, yeah? The more you understand about the dance, where it comes from, the background, the better you'll get just from having that knowledge, okay? More knowledge exposes you to more, it allows you to understand more of even why some things are the way they are, which makes it click in your head like, oh, this is what this is, and this is how this relates to me. Or how with this what this is how I bring it back around to like, okay, what am I pulling out? Yeah? So you can pull out more from within yourself. That makes sense?
Right.
Yeah? Cool?
Yeah. All right.